To solve this equation, we're going to first make it look like a quadratic by making the substitution. Let's let u equal x squared. So then u squared equals x squared squared, or x to the fourth. Now when I make the substitution here, we'll be left with u. Well, x to the fourth we know is u squared minus 4 times u minus 3 equals 0. So now look at that. Looks like a regular quadratic. Or the variable's u. So let's try to factor this. Okay, 2u times 2u is 4u squared. 3 factors as 1 times 3. Okay, so my middle term is gotten by multiplying 2u times 3, which is 6u. 1 times 2u is 2u, so if the 6 is negative and the 1 or the 2 there is positive, then negative 6 plus 2u is negative 4u. Okay, so it's factored correctly. Then you set each factor equal to 0, solving like normal. Or here, 2u minus 3 equals 0. Okay, so 2u equals negative 1. U equals negative 1 half. Or u equals 3 halves. Okay, so there's two solutions for u. We're solving actually for x. So at this point, we back substitute. Remember, u was equal to x squared, so I'm going to back substitute that in there. X squared then equals negative 1 half. All right, and also here, x squared equals 3 halves. Okay, at this point, to solve for x, we can extract the root. So let's take the square root of both sides. Don't forget the plus or minus when you do that. Taking the square root of both sides over here as well, plus or minus. That'll leave us with x equals plus or minus square root of negative 1 is I over the square root of 2. Or over here you get x equals plus or minus square root of 3 over square root of 2. Now at this point I have radicals in the denominator. So really quick I'm just going to go ahead and rationalize that by multiplying numerator and denominator, both of these, by square root of 2. Okay, so here's my final answer. X equals plus or minus I square root of 2 over 2. In the denominator here I'll have the square root of 4, which is just 2. And then also plus or minus the square root of 6, 3 times 2, over the square root of 4, which is just 2. So here I get four solutions to the original, and they are two are imaginary here. I times square root of 2 plus or minus all over 2, and 2 are real. Here's the two real solutions, square root of 6 over 2. Okay, so four solutions to the original equation. I used U-substitution to solve that.